Greetings. Today's geography game that I play is a small quiz about the 10 most populated country in the world. And so, what I have on the top, I have the countries with a representative person from this country, and at the bottom I have the scale with the number of people approximate for this country. Now, this is for year 2019, but in the last 2 years, I think that arrangement remains, where, well, India and China may shift in the scale. And because I know them, so the China should be the most populated country in the world with 1.4 billion people estimate. The next is India. Where is it? There it is. Okay, with 1.3 billion people estimate. And from now on, it will be difficult for me, but let's see, I have to make it for 10 tries for A. I can do that. Alright, which is the third most populated country in the world? Mexico? Nope. Well, Mexico is not on some of the first places. Pakistan. Nope. Okay, Bangladesh. Wait. Okay. That should be the United States, of course. 330 million people estimate. Okay, fourth place. Well, it is not Mexico. It is not Pakistan. Nigeria? Wait, no, Nigeria was somewhere here. And that is Indonesia. Russia is not very populated. 146 million people estimate. Alright. Well, Brazil. Brazil is on fifth place after Indonesia with 210 million people estimate. And, what? Next is Pakistan. With 206 million people, estimate. Well, apparently Mexico is on the last place in this top 10. With 126 million people, estimate. And Bangladesh is just before Russia. With 167 million people estimate. Well, that's it. I made it for F. But maybe, just maybe, I have learned something from this. So, with this exercise, I will complete the campaign of geography games. And I will continue with other field of science and knowledge.